Part of responsive parenting is helping your child identify their emotions, especially the big ones. The girl child was having a struggle with the toy, getting real frustrated about it. So I ask her, "Sis, are you mad?" She looks at me completely straight-faced and goes, "I'm not mad, I'm just awake." She is all of us. It's a whole damn mood, kid. Because big same.